y no han, ellos, como inmobiliaria no lo han pedido permiso.
Y volaron todos los árboles, no hay nada. El Parque Barón, la palabra parque, es cero.
A new owner came and took possession of the building. They were breaking locks for the main entrance for the building. They were physically pushing their way into people's apartments upstairs.
I hear stories of nurses and doctors and police officers and firefighters who are unable to afford to live in the city where they're supposed to be guarding and helping. I'm giving you this notice because I want to end your tenancy.
They came after her with the hardest category they could.
The neighborhood's getting gentrified. It's moving. It's come right up to King and Dufferin, and this is, it's only one direction into our neighbor, and we're in the way.
When I hear people today saying it's gentrification, one reaction, an ironic reaction, is if only. It's much deeper than that.
Housing has become overly financialized, so it's like gold. But gold is not a human right. Housing is.
They want to raise each apartment, they'll rent up to like $900 each. If it goes to $3,400, I have to make at least $100,000 a year.
Schools are closing down in areas where there's a concentration of vacant housing. Shops are closing down, restaurants are closing down. You lose the diversity and the richness of a city.
These dark, empty buildings. They are making money. So when people think, oh, poor investor, something went wrong, hell no.
One of the councillors said, if you can't live in Notting Hill, then you shouldn't be in Notting Hill. What's all that about? Who the fuck is he to say something like that?
Preparing for a meeting with the largest landlord in the US, what questions would you have the special rapporteur ask, depending on who I meet there?
You might want to go big picture, you know? Ask them what they think their obligation is as a corporate citizen.
If I can get them to talk about the human side of this, then we might get somewhere. They canceled the meeting.
Oh, shit.
Are you a legal scholar, actually, on human rights, or is you just
yes.
Okay?
Yes, so that's right.
You have the instrumentality that is the law.
Exactly.
Because what I see is those with power, boy, can they deploy the law in ways that work for them. Stuff is happening, you know?